Hi, I'm Subhad Narang. So today on Balcony Ticket, we have the Apar Shakti Khurana with us.
ये जो Balcony Ticket है मैंने खरीदी है specially तुम्हारे साथ रहने के लिए अगले कुछ मिनटों के लिए. Thank you so much for having me over here on the platform.
Pleasure, pleasure is all mine. You know, I just can't wait to talk to you. We have lots to talk about, so let's just quickly dive in. Recently completed shooting your upcoming film Helmet, and we'll talk about it in greater detail. But tell us what it's like to finally be on set, and what it's like to shoot in this post-COVID world.
Yaar, of course, post-COVID world is quite it's hectic to shoot. It's because you have to take a lot of precautions. जो काम पहले 6 घंटे में होता था उसको 10 घंटे लगते हैं. So and you have to be very very careful. So but thankfully we are done with our 3 days of shoot, and touch wood, it all went really well. God has been kind to give us that space where everything went on according to the plan. So touch wood, we are done with the film, we have wrapped the film, touch wood.
One thing I want to ask you is that how are you able to navigate through this lockdown phase? Because you were constantly doing so much. You worked on singles, you have collaborated for audio scripts, you shot for as many as 15 brands. So how are you able to navigate through that space?
Yaar, at the end of the day, it's, at least for me, it is always about keeping yourself occupied. And I've tried to keep myself over-occupied during COVID so that I don't get to know ki bahar kya chal raha hai. I might sound very unaware and very weird, but I did not know ki bahar kitne cases chal rahe hain, kya ho raha hai, kya nahi. That doesn't mean that I wasn't taking necessary precautions. Of course I was. But news channel on karne ka time nahi mila, yaar. I was busy with my own work. I was busy with my own creative brainstorming. And touchwood, it has been quite fruitful, honestly, if I can say that. Because it was not always about, generating revenue. It was always about keeping yourself occupied in the best possible way. So that when you go back on a film set, you're as energetic as you were back in the day. You're as creative as you were back in the day. You're as spontaneous, so to say. So, yeah.
Now, tell us more about your film. Helmet is coming up, and we have seen that video, small video, and we know that it's a film about condoms. So,
yeah. So, yes, it is a film on condoms. But having said that, it's majorly backdrop condoms. That how it is even in today's day and age, even in bigger cities, it's so difficult to go and ask for a pack of condoms at the medical store. So it's about that. उसी के आसपास जो situations arise हो रही हैं, उसी के आसपास ये एक awkward comedy है. क्या होता है ना? हमारी लाइफ में फन और फनी चीजें तभी होती हैं जब चीजें ऑकवर्ड हो रही होती हैं. वहीं से मजा निकलता है. सो दिस इज ऑकवर्ड कॉमेडी आई वुड से, एंड टचवुड काफी ऑकवर्ड था. डू नो आई मीन यू नो काफी ऑकवर्ड थे सिचुएशंस, एंड दे वर दे लुक्ड क्वाइट फनी. दे व्हेन आई वाज रीडिंग इट दे सीम्ड क्वाइट फनी, एंड आई होप वी हैव बीन एबल टू एग्जीक्यूट इन द सेम वे. And I hope after watching this film, it's not awkward for people to talk about condoms in the open.
Even though you have always owned up to your relatively smaller parts and you have owned up to them with so much grace, it's still your first film as a lead. So do you think it's added responsibility?
Yaar, I don't know if it's so far I've not been able to feel it because जैसे फिल्म पे जाके आप सेट पे जाके शूट करते हो वैसे ही शूट किया है. देयर वाज नथिंग डिफरेंट, बट मेबी वंस द फिल्म रिलीजेस, आई थिंक द प्लस एंड द माइनस विल टेल अस कि क्या फील होता है उसमें. जब अगर प्लस होगा सब कुछ टचवुड, तो आपको बड़े ही हैप्पी वे में कुछ अलग तरीके की फीलिंग होगी. तब आपको रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज का शायद कोई आपको अंदाजा हो. एंड अगर कुछ माइनस होगा, गॉड फॉरबिड नहीं हो, लेकिन अगर कुछ माइनस होता है तो आपको पता लगेगा कि क्या बीइंग इन द लीड स्पेस, व्हाट ऑल इट टेक्स टू बी देयर. चीजें अलग होती होंगी आई एम श्योर. सो आई हैवंट रियली एक्सपीरियंस इट राइट नाउ बिकॉज अभी तो सिर्फ शूट करना था, एंड इट वॉज अ नाइस हैप्पी बिग फैमिली, एंड इट वॉज लाइक एनी अदर शूट. सो या अभी नहीं इसके बारे में पता चला है. मे बी वंस द फिल्म रिलीजेस तब पता चलेगा.
You have taken a long journey, Apar. You have gone from being a cricketer to a lawyer to RJ to actor. Are we missing out on something? Is there something that we do not know about?
Yeah, life mein sab kuch karna hai. आई वोंट बी सरप्राइज्ड टू नो कि दो साल बाद मुझे कुछ और एक चीज मिल जाए ऐसी जो मैं कहूँ यार अब ये करके देखते हैं यार बहुत हो गई फिल्म्स. So yeah, I don't know. I've just been all over the place. Touchwood, thankfully, in a good way, and just trying to learn new things, try different things. And it's a small life, man. Jo karne ka man hai, wo kar lo without hurting anyone's sentiments.
Right. But still, one of your greatest regrets, and you have spoken about this, has been the fact that you have not been able to pursue your career as a sports person. So
yeah. Yeah, it's a regret which will be, you know, in hearts of hearts, I'll always regret that. And I don't know, of course, I can't make up for it now. But having said that, I still operate like a sports person. I'm very happy to do that. You know, my life revolves around all those things which jo ek sports person ke life mein hota hoga. So, wo ho raha hai touch wood sab kuch.
Do you still play cricket otherwise?
Yeah. I still play cricket. I play squash, I play badminton, I play table tennis, I play football, I play all of it. COVID ki wajah se maine team sports nahi kheli hain. Jo small group mein ho sake cheeze wo ki hain. So yeah, I mean, it has been always been a part of my life.
Right. Now, I know the fact that your elder brother and your father were a little skeptical and concerned when you said that you wanted to become an actor. So, like, did you actually hold it against them at that point of time? What was that like?
Shobhit, this is the first time ever someone has asked me this question and with so much of honesty and very upfront attitude. And I wouldn't say that I wasn't holding anything against them. But I did feel bad about it. कि यार मुझे ये करना है और मुझे करने के लिए मना कर रहे हैं. बट यार उसका ना बुरा मानने का फायदा नहीं है कोई. आप उसको पॉजिटिव स्ट्राइड में लो और rather than thinking मुझे इनको गलत प्रूव करना है या इन्होंने ऐसा कैसे बोल दिया, ये करने के बजाय आप अपना, क्योंकि बात क्या है ना, वो तो सही कह रहे थे. उन्होंने बोला आपका होमवर्क कंप्लीट नहीं है, आप नहीं कर सकते ये. आप बस पॉजिटिवली सोचो और अपना होमवर्क कंप्लीट कर लो. कितनी प्रॉब्लम है, कितना मुश्किल आएगा, ज्यादा मुश्किल नहीं है, 3-4 साल लगते हैं, 5 साल सिर्फ. तो वो होमवर्क कंप्लीट किया एंड आफ्टर दैट दे नेवर सेड एनीथिंग. रादर दे ओनली काइंड ऑफ यू नो गिव दैट रिस्पेक्ट टू मी. यार घर पे भी ना आपको रिस्पेक्ट अर्न ही करनी पड़ती है, चाहे पेरेंट्स के साथ, बच्चों के साथ, वाइफ के साथ, यू नो सिबलिंग्स के साथ, आपको रिस्पेक्ट अर्न ही करनी पड़ती है. इट्स नॉट समथिंग जो आपको ऐसे ही फ्री में मिलती है. सो आई थिंक वो उन्होंने मुझे सिखाया कि कैसे अर्न करनी है रिस्पेक्ट, वो प्रोसेस बताया एंड आई फॉलोड दैट प्रोसेस. एंड टचवुड नाउ दे फील हैप्पी अबाउट यू नो व्हाट आई एम डूइंग इन लाइफ. सो आई कैन नेवर से कि मैंने उनके अगेंस्ट कुछ ऐसे होल्ड की फीलिंग्स की, यार ये क्यों कर रहे हैं मेरे साथ ऐसा. दे वर एक्चुअली जस्ट बीइंग ऑनेस्ट अबाउट इट, यू नो आई वाजंट ट्राइंग, होमवर्क कंप्लीट नहीं था. सो एंड इट्स रियली इंपॉर्टेंट टू बी ऑनेस्ट towards your siblings, towards your kids, towards your friends. It's very, very important.
You have always been very vocal about your emotions and your love for your family. So tell us a little bit more about your individual relationship with everyone.
Yaar, my mom is one of the most honest and the most simple person you'll ever meet. She has no idea whatsoever about the cars and the, you know, the New Yorks and the Londons and this and that. उनको फर्क नहीं पड़ता है. वो मतलब इतनी सिंपल है, वो मार्केट जाएंगी अगर ग्रोसरी शॉपिंग के लिए, वो एक बड़ी लग्जरी कार में ड्राइवर के साथ जाएंगी और अगर दो बार फोन करने पर ड्राइवर ने बाई चांस फोन बिजी जा रहा है या नहीं मिला या कुछ हुआ है तो वो चुपचाप रिक्शा पे बैठ के आ जाएंगी. और रिक्शा में ऑटो की बात भी नहीं कर रहा हूँ, मैं साइकिल रिक्शा की बात कर रहा हूँ. सो ऑफकोर्स आई मीन यू नो इट्स नॉट दैट शी कांट सिट ऑन अ रिक्शा, ऑफकोर्स ऑल ऑफ अस कैन. बट जो इंसान इतनी लंबी जर्नी से आया हो और उसके बाद उनको यू नो ये ऐशो आराम लाइफ में मिला है और उसके बाद बंदा कहता है यार मैं वेट कर लेता हूँ यार, और ड्राइवर को डांटता है उसके बाद. दैट्स नॉट हर अपब्रिंगिंग एंड दैट्स नॉट हर यू नो वो उनका सोल ही नहीं है वैसा. वो बहुत ही मतलब उनको फर्क ही नहीं पड़ता यार, उनको कौन सी उनको गाड़ी एक गाड़ी से दूसरी गाड़ी फर्क ही नहीं पड़ता. So I think she's one of the most honest person and the most simple human being around. So mera unke saath ek bahut hi सिंपल ऑनेस्ट और प्योर रिलेशनशिप है जो हर एक बेटे का माँ के साथ होना चाहिए. एंड थैंकफुली आई बीन एबल टू काइंड ऑफ यू नो थैंकफुली आई बीन एबल टू यू नो स्पेंड टाइम ड्यूरिंग कोविड विद हर. शी वाज द हैप्पीएस्ट. शी वाज लाइक मेरी तो शी सेड दैट हमारी ऐश को. I was like, wow. But I could understand where she's coming from. So yeah. Coming to my father, yeah, he's the most up-tempo and the most energetic person around. At 70, you know, he's busier than me and Aisha put together. And he always wants to work, always wants to, you know, be occupied with something or the other. And just keeps us going, yeah. बहुत कमाल के reality checks देते हैं वो life में. आज की डेट में मुझे आई और आयुष भैया को दोनों को डांट पड़ जाती है ऑन लिटिल थिंग्स. एंड आई थिंक ये जरूरी होता है. क्योंकि बच्चे तो बच्चे ही रहेंगे हमेशा. दे माइट फॉल्टर समवेयर ऑर द अदर. सो क्या अभी भी डांट देते हैं और मुझे डांट पिटती है उसमें से हमेशा 90% ऑफ टाइम कोई ठीक चीज ही निकलती है. सो यू कांट इवन जैसे आपने बोला कि आपने कभी होल्ड किया उन किया कैसे कुछ. यू कांट बिकॉज उसमें से कुछ ठीक चीज ही निकली है. Yeah, coming to my wife, yeah, we have known each other for 15 years now, and we got married 6 years back. And but she's, हमें आज भी believe नहीं होता है कि हम husband wife हैं. हम काफी बार as early as मतलब पिछले हफ्ते मैंने हमने ये बात की होगी कि हमारी शादी हुई है. हम पता ही नहीं चलता है कि शादी हो गई है 6 महीने को. I think yeah, we behave more of like friends or boyfriend girlfriend. So yeah, and काफी और हमारी सोसाइटी में भी लोगों को यही लगता है कि ओ अच्छा वो लिव इन कर रहे हैं ना दोनों. सो दे आल्सो टिल द टाइम गो ऑन यूट्यूब एंड चेक अपार शक्ति आकृति वेडिंग. उनको पता लगता है शादी हुई इन दोनों की. तो या तो शी इज मोर ऑफ अ फ्रेंड. एंड देन टॉकिंग अबाउट माय भाभी यार अगेन आई हैव नोन हर फॉर ओवर 15 इयर्स नाउ. आई वाज यू नो नॉट ओनली डेटिंग हर बट शी वाज आल्सो our family friend.
Right.
So I've known her for a really long time. Jitna mujhe Akriti, Ayush Bhaiya, Papa Mama samajhte hain, utna hi, you know, Tarava bhi also understands my vibe. Jitna, you know, jitna baki family samajhti hain. So I think, so all of us have been a part of each other's upbringing. So I think we all understand each other's vibe and she's such a nice positive soul and such a fighter and right. You know such a go getter. I love the way she functions not only as a professional but as a mother, as a you know, as a sister in law, as a wife. It's just amazing to see her do all that. So yeah that's my family. And then I have two very naughty niece and nephew. They are काफी close. And I think kids are normally very very close to their chachus and
right.
Relationship is no different. So yeah, it has been quite it's fun.
You also have a very 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 special book. So I'll tell you honestly, there are two things that I really like about you. First is your very big Punjabi heart, and I can't think of even one video where you have not been to your fullest, where you have not been the warmest person. So that. And second is your love for your brother, because you have always been so vocal about it. And even recently on his birthday, you said that you were his biggest fan.
Yeah, I said that on his birthday. And of course, yeah, I did not say I was his biggest fan. I said his first fan. And I will be his first fan for life, you know. So, and I would love to keep it that way. Because I remember the first time he went onto the stage, and it was just amazing to see him on the stage. And it just inspired me in so many ways. So yeah, I mean, I think यार दो भाई ना घर के ना मतलब ऐसे जब दो भाई होते ना आपको लगता है ये पूरी गली हमारी है. अब कोई कुछ बिगाड़ नहीं पाएगा. So we have come through that phase, you know, school college days में you and especially when you're the younger one, you know कि यार बड़ा भाई है मैनेज कर लेगा. So yeah, but having said that, I think I was always the naughty one. He was the quieter one, clearly enough. मेरी आँखों में जितनी शरारत है उनकी आँखों में है नहीं. तो yeah, so thankfully we have our own spaces and really enjoying that. and really enjoying our personal slash professional life. And thank you so much to the entire team. जो आपने ये सारी बातें आज रेडी हैं एंड इसके बारे में बात करके बहुत मजा आया. थैंक्स अ लॉट.
Yeah, I think we liked it too. Yeah, I just wanted to ask you, what exactly is comic timing? Because you have established yourself as one of the best comedy actors that we have in the industry right now, and we constantly keep talking about it. So what is it like to act in a comedy film?
Yeah, Shobhit, that's a great question again, ki what is comic timing? Comic timing hoti kya hai? Not a lot of journalists have asked me that question. Kudos to you and your team. Thank you so much for bringing up a very relevant question. For me, or for any artist for that matter, comic timing is just reacting, you know? Comic timing is just reacting to, action reaction hota hai, give and take hota hai na yaar, sirf option hi hota hai. Jo insaan ne bola, us pe reaction, wo aapko give and take jab tak nahi milega, tab tak koi comic timing nahi hogi. Jab tak aapki wo chemistry nahi build hogi, jab tak you don't feel for each other as a character, chahe wo emotional scene ho, chahe wo comic scene ho, it will never have that graph. So yeah, I mean, you know, for me, comic timing is just action reaction.
Right. And one thing that I know that you love dressing up and you have like this special fondness for clothing and for brands. So uske bare mein thoda batao.
Yaar, I don't know, man. I think younger ones have all the right to spend all the money when you're in school or college. So main hi shopping karke aata tha sabke liye, ghar walon ke liye, papa ke liye, mama ke liye, bhaiya ke liye. So I just got used to it, man, and that's about it. And right now also, I love shopping. I'm very unabashedly, you know, vocal about this. So yeah, I love shopping. I love my clothes. Some people love taking off their clothes. I love wearing my clothes. So yeah.
We have got lots to talk about, but still we'll adhere to this time frame. So I'll just, in closing, I'll ask you, what are those 5 adjectives that define and describe Apaar Shakti Khurana the best?
Number 1, up tempo. Number 2, all over the place in a good way. Acha, it's not an adjective.
We'll count this as an adjective.
Okay, up tempo, all over the place in a good way. Patient at work, impatient otherwise. 5th one and the last one is always satisfied. Always.
Such a wholesome thing to say. So, thank you so much for doing this, Apaar.
It's all mine, Shobhit. Thanks a lot for having me on your platform and give my regards to everyone in the team. It was amazing speaking to you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and never miss an update on Film Interactions.